My name is Kayla. I go to Memphis Junior Senior High School. I'm in 7th grade and I'm 12 years old. About a year now I've been a cadet. Well, when I first came to this school, I wasn't in any activities, and then my friends were in Girl Scouts and I liked the idea of going to Girl Scouts, so I've did that ever since then. We've did a lot. Like, we would go up north. We would like take trips together, and we would we went on like zip lining. That was really fun.
Oh, cool. So tell us a little bit about the project that you've completed and what it's all about.
The project that I'm doing is I'm donating to a local children's hospital in my area, because due to COVID, there is a lack in gifts for when the children come to the hospital. So I raised money and collected items for to give to them.
Out of all the different projects you could have chose, was there something that stuck out the most that made you choose a children's hospital?
I knew I wanted to help children. Games, card games and board games, like puzzle games. We have all sorts of coloring supplies, like journals for them, like squishy balls, slime kits.
That's really cool. I am so certain that these kids are going to feel the love and support that, you know, was behind your idea of this major project. How long did it take you to gather up all these donations, and where did you put them all?
It took us a few weeks, probably like 2.5, and then we had every single thing we needed and more than we needed, actually. And we're currently storing all the items in our hallway. We can't really walk away.
Oh my gosh.